look the same. What's going on here? No, look, look, they're both got the same haircut. It's Dick and Dick and Ass Kosher. Is that like Ashton Kutcher's alternate name, Ass Kosher?
I'm very high IQ, Morty. 200 IQ, Morty.
Look at me, Rick. I turned into a crow man.
Haha, Rick and Morty jokes.
Yeah, I didn't get that because my IQ was not enough.
What the fuck? Who's the soundboard for the laugh? Who did it? Who did it?
Hell, run the people who run it.
Is that a direct quote? Because it's too perfect to not be a direct quote. Who run the world? Aliens!
When the aliens take over the dogs, they're gonna fight us. You gotta be ready to stick a finger in a dog's ass.
Why would?
I've just rear-ended the car in front of me. There is blood.
There's a baby aboard.
There are lacerations to my forehead. You can read all about this accident on Infowars.com.
Hey, when I give a kid a hit of my vape and then I get arrested for child vape.
Man, oh my god. Fuck off, Raccoon.
Here's another clip for Raccoon.
Nigwort. Oh my god.
Nigwort.
What's up, my Nigwort?
What's up, Nigwort? You know Nigwort's favorite rap artist?
Oh, what?
Future.
Oh my fucking god.
I'm fucking leaving, dude.
Are you circumcised or no?
Which answer will get you to suck my cock?
So in late 2016, Fitz was just a budding YouTuber, but he decided to play a game with his friend John. That was when the racism began.